It's a new phone from Samsung ready to be launched. It looks like a neatly carved piece. I'm talking about Samsung Galaxy C7 Pro. It's the latest addition to Galaxy series. Come on, let's all of us dive together into the world of technology for a swim. Don't forget, friends, remember me. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym. Hi friends, great to see you all again. As you already know, I start my videos with a question every time, but this time, instead of a brain teaser or a technical question, I thought I'll ask you something different. I want you to comment below which was your very first smartphone. Doesn't matter if it's Android or iPhone, just let me know the name of the smartphone which you bought for the very first time. Now let's concentrate on the topic in hand. After the Galaxy C9 Pro, the second phone in C series from Samsung, the Galaxy C7 Pro is ready to launch. A concrete date for India launch is not yet available, but the US launch is around the corner and probably it'll happen this week. A recent report said that Galaxy C7 Pro has passed all the required certifications and it will be launched under the model number SM701F very soon. To take you through the design and specifications of the smartphone, Samsung Galaxy C7 Pro sports an all-metal unibody design and a set of three-line antenna design that runs along the top and bottom of the smartphone. The home button will double as a fingerprint sensor and the device will sport a 5.7-inch Full HD AMOLED display. Under the hood will be Qualcomm Snapdragon 626 processor paired with 4GB RAM and Adreno 506 GPU. Galaxy C7 Pro will be available in two variants with 32GB and 64GB onboard storage, however both will come with an option to expand your storage up to 256GB with the help of a microSD card slot. On the optical front, there is some great news. Both the front and rear cameras are 16MP shooters with f1.9 aperture, hence the selfie lovers are gonna have a great time playing with the camera. On the software front, it runs on Android Marshmallow 6.0.1 out of the box, which is a slight disappointment for me, added with the fact that Samsung is so slow in pushing updates to its phones. We had seen Galaxy C9 Pro launch for a price of 36,990 in India. Based on that and according to some recent rumors, Galaxy C7 Pro could be priced anywhere between 30,000 to 35,000 range. In the markets heavily contested by Xiaomi and OnePlus these days, especially in this price range, will Galaxy C7 Pro be able to make a mark for itself? We will have to wait and watch. Please share your thoughts on this. Your support is like a jewel in the crown. I have no words to describe. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym. Please like, comment and subscribe. Please do share my video and keep those likes, comments and subscriptions coming and support my channel. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. Hope to see you all again. Until then, goodbye and thank you for watching.